Hello, and welcome to the Arlo Lab. My name is Anna, and I am your virtual technical assistant. Today, we will be going over how to install devices, connecting them to the Basestation or SmartHub, and what we need to make sure of before installing. Let's dive right in. In order to connect a camera to a SmartHub, we will first need to connect the SmartHub to our account. Make sure that the device you are using the Arlo app on is connected to the same Wi-Fi that the Arlo devices will be connected to. Also, please switch off any VPN you may be using on your device. Next, from the app, select Devices, tap on either Add a Device or on the plus icon in the top right corner. Next, tap on Basestation Hub. Then, following the in-app steps, connect the hub using an Ethernet cable directly to your router, and next power the hub with the included power cable. Double-check to make sure your Arlo app device is connected to Wi-Fi. And finally, the app will look for the device. Once found, you will have the option to name the device, and finally, it will check that the firmware is up to date. Once completed, we are ready to connect the Arlo cameras to the hub. Now, in order to connect a device to the hub, tap on the plus icon in the top right corner. Tap on your device type, and next select the series, and finally the camera model. From this page, tap on Connect with SmartHub at the bottom. Next, tap on Continue and follow the in-app steps to turn the camera on. Depending on the camera model, the steps may show inserting the battery, connecting to a power cable, or pressing the sync button. Once the LED on the camera flashes blue, tap on Continue, and the app will start searching for your camera. Next, name the device and tap on Continue. When the naming process is completed, a positioning page will appear. Take your time to find the ideal location with a strong signal to mount your device. Once mounted, tap on Continue, and lastly, tap on Finish. You are now ready to use your Arlo camera. If you have more cameras that you would like to connect to your hub, you can repeat the same steps to connect them as well. We hope this video answered your questions regarding connecting devices to a Basestation or SmartHub. Thank you for joining me today, and be sure to check out our other videos about adding devices and the functionality of the app.